you definitely must be tested, because when Allah loves you, He tests you. Inna Allah idha ahabba abdan ibtala. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves a worshipper or a slave of His, He tests them. He tests them. He tests them.
وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنَ الْخَوْفِ وَالْجُوعِ وَنَقْصٍ مِّنَ الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَنفُسِ وَالثَّمَرَاتِ وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ.
We will definitely test you. نَبْلُوكُمْ. We will definitely test you. You know, when you look at that verse in the Arabic language, Nablukum means we will test you. But when Allah says walanabluwannakum, it is an emphasis, meaning you will definitely be tested. Bishay'in min al-khawf, with a little bit of fear, waljoo, and hunger, وَنَكَسِمْ مِنَ الْأَمْوَالِ, and loss of wealth, وَالْأَنْفُسِ, and lives, وَالثَّمَرَاتِ, and fruits, firm produce, وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ. But with all these tests that you shall go through, there is good news for a category of people. Who are those people? As-sabirin. Those who are patient. Those who are patient when a test comes.
الذين إذا أصابتهم مصيبة قالوا إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون.
الله أكبر. There are those who, when a test or disaster, a calamity befalls them, the first thing they say is إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَاجِعُونَ. We belong to Allah and unto Him is our return. They know that this is definitely coming from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So you shall be tested. Test doesn't mean Allah doesn't love you. In fact, it means Allah loves you. You may have something. As a result of that thing, you are far away from Allah. Allah will take it away from you because He loves you, so that you can become close to Him. You may be very rich. You rich, arrogant, haughty. You never respect anyone. You became rich. You stopped coming for salah at the masjid. You became rich. You stopped being a good person, a responsible person. Allah took away the wealth. And suddenly, every day you are in the masjid. You wake up for tahajjud. You now respect people. You now greet people. It is a sign of the love of Allah. Because when you had the wealth, you didn't do every good you were supposed to do. So Allah says, I love you. I will take away the wealth from you. Subhanallah. So test is not a sign of the anger of Allah. Yes, sometimes when a disaster comes, it may be a punishment that is coming from Allah. That is different. You yourself will know. If it is a punishment, you will understand. If it is a gift, a believer, anything that comes their way, they should always look at it from the positive side. عَجَبًا لِأَمْرِ الْمُؤْمِنِ فَإِنَّ أَمْرَهُ كُلَّهُ لَهُ خَيْرٌ. Amazing are the affairs of a believer. The affair of a believer, for everything is good to him. Everything is good to him. That is how a believer is supposed to be like.